Hi guys, welcome to the Fotor channel. If you're seeking a fresh professional headshot but prefer to sidestep the hassle of hiring a traditional photographer, this video could be precisely what you need. Today I'll present how to create professional headshots with yourself or using an AI headshot generator. What are you waiting for? Let's quickly dive in. Different people have different views on the definition of professional. To take everyone to the same standard, I searched on Google for how to create a professional headshot at home. And here are the tips that Google gave me. You will have to have a good command of lighting, background, pose, outfit, editing, and so on. With Google's suggestion, taking a professional headshot by yourself seems difficult, right? Most people don't have the equipment or time to do it. Is there any fast way that can solve this problem? Yes. With Fotor, you can easily create a professional headshot with AI online. First, check the link in the description or search Fotor.com on Google. In the generative AI box, you can see the text-to-image feature here. Click it to enter. You can see the prompts entering box, model version options, aspect ratios options, and style choices. Enter your prompt like create a professional headshot photo for a businessman based on your purpose. You can describe more in detail about the pose, light, and angle you want. After that, it is recommended to choose the M2 model, which has a smarter generation and high quality. Aspect ratios are based on your needs. For styles, please choose Photography 3. This style will look more natural and like a headshot taken in the studio. After all of these are customized, you can click on the Generate to create a sample for a professional headshot. By the way, you can select how many pictures you want to generate at once. After it is generated, please download it to your computer and then click the Tools button on the left top. Choose the face swap feature here. Airbagwees! Click on the Upload Content button to upload the headshot you just generated. Then click on Upload Face to select one of your photos that clearly shows your face. Last, click on the Swap Face Now button to replace the face of the headshot with yours. Download it to your device and all is done. Wait, do you still feel a little bit complex? I got you, so now I will introduce to you guys an easier way to create professional headshots with AI. Head to the AI headshot generator on Fotor.com and choose which gender you are. Click on the Start Generating button. Here are a bunch of business styles you can choose. Select what you want and click on Continue. First, upload your front photo with good quality. Second, add 3 to 15 photos to make the AI learn your facial features. Last, click on the Generate button to get your professional headshot. It may take some time, please wait patiently. Now here is your professional headshot. Is it good? Leave your comment below to let me know what you think. That's all for today's video. In this video, we covered the steps of how to create professional headshots with AI and how to use an AI headshot generator. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get more tips and thumbs up if you like this video. See you in the next video. Bye.